perched on the counter, which is smeared with chalk blue toothpaste. The tweezers are cold, with ravenous tips they seize and yank. My sister cups my chin, quiet as she works, eyes bunched. We have always been like this, me trusting her to choose the parts of me I keep. The final ritual remains the same. Turn giddy to the mirror, cock your head, and reckon with what's changed. Once, when we were little, my sister and I caught our mom doing her eyebrows. It was a hotel bathroom, fizzing yellow light, the toiletries all small and sealed and white, made to be anybody's home. And we were scared that she would pluck until she matched and could be anybody's mom. That night, I gripped my sister's pinky on the bed. I promise to leave all my hair. On my legs, it can grow ankle long. I will braid it like Pippi Longstocking. Yeah. Back then, on Thanksgiving, my mom would give us magic markers. And we'd splay our hands across white pages, trace the edges, and color them like turkeys. I hated all my turkeys. Feathers wilting, ugly and erratic, tiny mouths cleaved open on the page. But I loved my not hands, loved my once were hands. Afterwards, my mom would paste the pictures to the fridge door as my sister and I capped our markers, grinning guilty with this new